Also new this afternoon, a man is expected to be okay after he ran into the back of an 18-wheeler. It happened at 3 in the afternoon yesterday when Beaumont police got a call about a family disturbance. This happened at 117 North Parkway in Beaumont. When police arrived, the suspect, who had a weapon, jumped into a car and drove off. Police then followed the car. This chase ended at Highland at Cardinal when the man hit the 18-wheeler. The suspect's name has not been released.